Let's see what we've got. Off we go. Taking off now.
Thank you.
That takes care of that.
Reward deposited.
Thank you. You have grown so, so much.
Seems you've grown a little. Maybe I can rest a little easier now.
a ticket, please proceed to the entrance.
This isn't the first time I've gazed at the gaunt face of death. It awaits us all at the bottom of the abyss, yearning for our fall when a boulder bars our way. I've never seen a mountain rob the hope of the climbers challenging it. That is, not before today. It's been 10 days since we started our ascent, yet the summit is not even in sight. When you scale a mountain, death scales right behind you. Elman, Massif, and Gessner were among the greatest mountaineers in all the world. Yet even they were claimed by death while on the climb to the top. Man is utterly powerless before the mountain. The frailty of humanity is unmasked in the face of nature's raw majesty. So then, why does man climb the mountain? And to that I say, I do not know. All I know is that the vast world beyond the summit has seized hold of my soul, and it will never let go.
Gonna eat something?